Hey everyone, this is Ro Malik. I am the team leader for Chicago Homes 360 and I am back. Finally, I know you've been on the edge of the seat just waiting for me to return to give you these weekly market updates. We're going to be reviewing the data for the week of August 9th through August 16th. And you know, August is traditionally a little bit of a slower month because a lot of families are taking their vacations before summer ends, the kids are going back to school, and people's minds just really aren't on real estate during this kind of this final month of summer, especially in like colder weather states like Illinois. And so what happens is we see a little bit of slowdown because buyer traffic is just a lot less. And then what happens is usually after Labor Day, it starts to pick right back up. And we're in our second selling season, you know, before the traditional holidays kick in. And so this year is a little bit slower than last year. What we're seeing in comparison is closed units are down actually 22% over last year. So we were about 3,700 last year. We're rounding out 2,925 this past week comparatively. Under contract was flat. It was both about 4,000 last year and 4,000 this year. And then new listings is down about 9%. So we were at almost 7,700 last year. We're down to just under 7,200 this year. So it definitely feels like the normal seasonality that kicks in, but it's a little bit slower this year compared to last year. You know, last year we did come out of COVID and there was a huge buyer demand when we did. And so that is definitely affecting some of the numbers that we're seeing here. But I think there's a little bit of a wait and see. There's a little bit of a pause in the market now. As this COVID Delta variant is spreading.